Hey, what are you guys doing? You here watching me work? Oh, that's my old car. That was my Graham's car. I love that car. But now, it's going to be a new car. What is so totally righteous about this whole job is I only need two sockets. A 10 millimeter and an 8 millimeter. And I've done just about everything with these two sockets. Other than the 5/32 I had to use on the headlights here. But yeah, we're going to get this header panel off here. And we're going to put it on there. And we got a big surprise from the UPS guy today. We'll see that in a minute. But should have this done in a jiffy. Now those experienced can grumble, but in case you don't know any better, these two screws right here are the hardest ones to get out. If you're fortunate, that thing will spin and actually come out of the fiberglass, but if you're not, unlike this one up here, you'll have to spin the bolt all the way off of it, and there's no room. And you'll see, it's right down. There's one up top there. There's one all the way in the bottom down there. You gotta get it from down below. There's the first one I showed you. See it up top there? In the middle. And the other one is right here. And you have to get the bumper cover off to get to it. But hopefully it unscrews for me like the other one did. Whew, that mother. Oh, I got it. Oh, the problem is here. They got the studs up top there, and the bottom one came out. Over here, the opposite happened. I got the stud up top. The stud's still in there. So I gotta pull this out and coordinate with this. So should be good to go here in a minute. So I'm standing here minding my business one day, and along comes a Ford Tempo going my way. He says, "Hey, mister, can I buy that mirror?" I said, "Sure, $10. Back to work. I guess that's all for today. It's raining. I think it looks pretty sharp for being two-tone. It's gonna look pretty neat. The grandma still lives. And it's raining. I'm getting wet. So I'm melting and the car is almost done. There you go. All right, that's what you got. We'll resume this on another day. I almost forgot the big surprise from Nordstrom's Automotive. We got ourselves bubble wrap. No, brand spanking new headlights. The pair. You ready? You sitting down? $43 a pair. Brand spanking new. So we're going to slap these puppies on tomorrow, and we'll finish our video. So it'll be a part two, I guess. So, oh man, they're pretty. We'll be able to see our way all the way to Myrtle Beach. I mean, did I? No, I meant, driving around town.